you even put it in yet or no?
I can pull it up and put it in.
Alright, so something really short and sweet. There was a recent article in EM News about the use of oxygen on cardiac stroke patients and things like that. The bottom line, the short and sweet, is unless they're hypoxic, there's no need to give oxygen. Oxygen on high flow will increase the amount of oxygen-free radicals, which will actually create other problems down the road. They've watched that people with acute myocardial infarction that are given too much oxygen, like 6 liters for 2 hours during the thing, actually have the equal degree of mortality, but increased degree of morbidity. They actually come back with more recurrent ischemia, increased area of ischemia for that first heart attack, which is very counterintuitive to what we've been doing, what we've been taught. So I think that's a big thing. I might put a little something written down to put like a flyer kind of thing. So unless they're hypoxic, 93% or less, there is no need to give oxygen. It actually can be detrimental to the patient. So that's a good new informational bit.
What does the American Heart Association say about it right now?
You know, the AHA guidelines are behind that, meaning they're not up to date with that.
What are we going to stay with here?
Yeah, I said unless they're hypoxic, don't put oxygen on my patients.
That's
but there's more to go. That's more like an educational tidbit than, you know, we put oxygen on so many people with belly pains and stuff. It just doesn't make any sense. So unless they're hypoxic, they don't need the oxygen.